Hello, I want to respond to a claim that I have read on two different websites. It's this accusation against me that I refused to follow advice. It's this idea coming from the GOC, I think, that they wanted to help me. I get the impression that they're trying to convey to people that they wanted to help me, but I refused to follow their advice. So this video will be my response to that claim. It is an absolute, complete lie that I refused to follow their advice. None of their clergy gave me any advice. Whenever I appealed to them and explained to them what Bishop Curtis Black did to me, they didn't respond. None of them cared, okay? Now, Father Maximus Moretta is the only priest that I worked with when I was in the GOC. And I followed absolutely all the advice he gave. He suggested that I visit his monastery, and even Bishop Christodoulos encouraged me to visit his monastery, and I did. Father Maximus encouraged me to go to Bishop Curtis Black's church, and I did. And Bishop Curtis Black pushed me right out. Okay? So I don't know what these people are talking about when they claim that I didn't follow their advice. They didn't give any advice. I've never received any advice from any of their clergy. And the advice, except Father Maximus, and the advice I did receive from him, I followed. So I don't know what these people are talking about. I'm not sure they even know what they are talking about. So here's my challenge to whoever it is that is claiming I did not follow advice. Be specific and give me the very best example you have. And I'm going to leave the comment section open to this video below for you to tell me. I think what happens is that when a priest hears a rumor from another priest, he just automatically assumes it must be true, and they don't check things out. So you clergy, you need to be more critical in your thinking and use discernment. So the comment section to this video is open. If you believe that I did not follow your advice, be specific and give the very best example you have and post it here in the comment section. I want to hear it. Okay? So that's my challenge to you. I want to emphasize in this video that these priests never offered advice. None of these clergymen have ever contacted me to talk. They never showed any interest that they want to talk with me to try to help out. They never bothered to encourage me to contact them so we could discuss what Bishop Curtis Black did, so we could discuss their 2002 encyclical violations. They've never offered to hear any confession from me. When I reported to them what Bishop Curtis Black did, there was just complete silence. None of them respected me enough to even tell me that they would check into it. They just left me hanging. So this claim that I refused to follow their advice is an absolute lie. They never offered any advice. Father Maximus being the one exception, and I followed all of his advice. So these people are not telling you the truth. So that's my challenge. If you're going to claim that I refuse to follow advice, be specific and give me the very best example you have. Thank you for listening.